Christ are we gonna have some fun? Are you ready for that? Yeah. Are you ready? I want you to be with me. Are you ready? Alright. So let's get going. Let's stand up with me if you would. Everything you need to know is gonna be on the screens up there. Your words and my words and instructions will let you know what's going on throughout worship today. And we want to invite you to join us because this is something we do together. We're glad you're here this morning and we're gonna have some fun. So let's start with our Easter acclamation. Hallelujah! Christ is risen!
The Lord is risen indeed. Hallelujah.
All right, let's sing some songs. Come on, Andy.
Morning.
You are.
Thus it is written that the Christ should suffer and and on the third day rise from the dead, and that repentance and forgiveness of sins should be proclaimed in his name to all nations, beginning from Jerusalem. You are witnesses of these things. And behold, I am sending the promise of my Father upon you, but stay in the city until you are clothed with strength from on high. The Gospel of the Lord.